What is up, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and something interesting is happening to the zombies in Blackout Battle Royale. Now, if you've happened to land at any of the zombie locations, then you may have noticed none of the undead flesh eaters are popping out of the ground and slapping you across the face. The reason why is kind of unknown at this point, but Treyarch did tweet out saying that it's cold out there in the world of Blackout. Where did all the zombies go? Are they dead again? Or are they planning something for the holiday? So this pretty much does tell us that there is going to be some kind of a event or something happening to the zombie locations or the zombies specifically in Blackout. Now, as for what that is, I honestly have no clue. It could be something small, like maybe just a reskin for zombies to fit the winter Christmas theme, or maybe something bigger, like an event kind of similar to the Blightfather. I don't know, but definitely based on the context of the tweet, we can kind of infer they weren't taken out of the game for just no reason. There could even be zombies spawning in other locations, or maybe just a brand new location that was a part of the zombie trilogy. Whatever you guys have in mind, please tell me down below in the comments. Now, yesterday there also was a very annoying glitch that happened when you were looting death stashes or crates. Basically, there was a stuttering effect that happened when you were scrolling through the loot in death stashes or supply drops. And as I'm recording this video, it does look like the glitch has been fixed. I haven't had this happen to me at all yet today, so hopefully that's out of the way. I did see quite a few people say that they weren't going to go back to playing Blackout until this looting system has been fixed. And so yeah, like I said, it does look like it's been resolved. I haven't had the issue happen, but if it does happen to you guys, please tell me down below in the comments. Now guys, one last thing I want to talk about is level 3 armor has been removed from the zombie mystery boxes in Blackout. And Treyarch says, as we continue to monitor armor performances in Blackout, we have reduced the abundance of level 3 armor in the game by removing it from zombie stashes, aka mystery boxes, in zombies themed locations. So pretty much they've removed level 3 armor because of how many people were simply getting it in a game, which I do agree with. You could simply farm level 3 armor at the asylum, and then if you don't happen to get that spawn in, then you could, you know, go to the graveyard. So I feel that level 3 armor definitely is pretty abundant in Blackout, but now they have reduced it by completely getting rid of it in the zombie mystery boxes. I kind of do agree with that statement, but at the same time, you know, I pretty much went to the zombie locations and killed the zombies to open up the mystery boxes for armor specifically. To me right now, I feel the mystery boxes just are not worth wasting the ammo and the attention, drawing the attention to yourself, because what else is worth getting in there? Like maybe a sniper, some heals, and some ammo. I don't know. To me, it just does not seem worth it. So I'm not going to be landing and going for the mystery boxes at any of the locations. It's just not worth it to me. Maybe if they do add level 3 armor back, but it is what it is. I don't really care too much. I do actually like this because it does promote people to push out and go for the supply drops, and I think that's something more players should be focusing on, and it just creates more flow, more interaction, and more fun, honestly. So that's just how I feel, guys, but please tell me your thoughts about this down below in the comments. I just wanted to make you guys aware of these new changes that's going to be coming, and of course, they do say on the same Reddit post that they have a lot of surprises in store for us coming next week here, and so yeah, I cannot wait to see what's going to be happening. I do feel there is going to be a big event coming next week, but we shall see what's going to be happening. Again, please tell me your thoughts about this in the comments. Also, drop a like if you guys enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. Till next time, I'll see you guys later.